Your balls have the same taste receptors as your tongue. And no, that's not a joke. It's real science. In 2020, researchers discovered that human testicles and sperm cells contain the same bitter taste receptors found on your tongue. They're called TAS2R14, and they're scattered throughout the entire male reproductive system, constantly detecting chemical signals. But these receptors aren't just below the waist. Your stomach, intestines, lungs, pancreas, and even your brain have these same taste receptors too, all using them to sense the chemical world around you. In your reproductive system, these receptors help sperm navigate through fluid by tasting hormones, amino acids, and changes in pH. This is why certain bitter medications can actually affect male fertility. Your sperm respond to the same chemical signatures those drugs activate. Your stomach uses taste receptors to detect toxins and trigger nausea. Your lungs use them to sense invading bacteria and activate immune responses. Your brain uses them to monitor chemical shifts inside your body. Every organ you have is constantly tasting its environment, using the same molecular machinery your tongue uses to detect food. So tell me, did this change the way you think about your own body? Drop your reaction in the comments. And if you want more mind-opening science shorts just like this, make sure you stay with the channel, because the next one will surprise you even more.